On September 7, 2009, Paul Elide managed to catch a grape in his mouth at a distance of 354 feet 4 in, 108 meters. He broke the record for the greatest distance at ground level that a grape has been thrown and caught in the mouth. The record was achieved in Fort Mott Dade, South Carolina, USA.